the World Junior Championships. Also recorded the highest placement of a Chinese man at the Olympics, 7th in Sochi.
Yin Han is a brilliant skater. He's very now, very modern. He skates to the music, for the music, great jumps, great bend in his knees, and beautiful quads. But inconsistency has been a problem.
Beautiful quad. The thing I love about his skating is he has this very young, cool, hip vibe that I enjoy. It kind of sets him apart from the other skaters. But at the same time, there's moments when I feel like he starts walking through the program and puts a little too little energy into it.
I've spent a lot of time touring with him, and he's a very funny, animated guy. But when he's competing, he has a tendency to sort of focus so much on the elements and the jumps, and he won't let himself just fly artistically. And that comes with experience.
Next element is a triple axel, one of my favorites. Beautiful position, good speed going in, great speed going out. That's something you need to watch for with skaters going into the jumps. They usually have good speed, but by the end, they get a bit scratchy. And this makes it look that much more magnificent.
Nice save there on the triple X triple toe loop, second half of the program.
Gets great speed from every stroke and edge he skates. He's special to me, Johnny. I like him.
I do too. He's such a charmer.
As we said, consistency has been an issue for him, but not today. And when he skates well and he hits these jumps, he's the whole package.
He really is. A lot of focus has been put on his teammate, Jin Boyoung, who's doing those great quads and is skating well. But Yin Han has it all. He really has the goods to challenge a Javier Fernandez or a Yuzuru Hanyu if he skates like this.
And Han awaiting his scores in the short program.
Yin Han was fabulous there on this quad toe, beautiful reach back, nice tight air position, straight in the air, and a beautiful landing.
And here was that triple axel. Look at the distance he got on that jump. He's just a powerful skater as well. Even every edge he takes very deeply, skates with good speed. His spins need a little bit more work. The positions start to get a bit sloppy
scores,
for me.
Please.
I like the positions, but there are definitely is room for improvement.
Hung Yang from China has earned in the short program 89.
That's a big score, 89.57, easily into first place, and that is a season's best for Yin Han.
That is a great score for Yin Han, but the top men are scoring in the 90s, close to 100, and I think he lost credit there on the sit-spin, because he didn't sit low enough.